I want to build a simple website with three sections. One cooking recipes, one contact, and one about.
So yeah, let's build a website with three sections.
Yeah. My name is Graziella, and I don't know nothing about coding.
And my name is Marian, and I know a lot about coding. So welcome to building her very first website. Okay, so our very first website, or her very first website, has three buttons, those three buttons over here, right? So we want to build a section where we can host our three buttons. Then if we are to click on the contact, on the cooking actually, we can see that we also have a section for the recipe, right?
Yeah.
Has a title, a big image, and three smaller images, and then some ingredients and how to prepare that recipe. And if we are to scroll down, we can see that at some point
we have another two recipes,
no? Yeah, we have another recipe, and then again another recipe. So the recipe section could be repeated, right? We can have one or more recipes. Now let's clear this drawing and let's look at the contact. So basically, what do we have for the contact? We have some text over here, right? Which is kind of easy to do. And then this would be interesting. We want to do something that has an icon and then some information about that social media, right? And this kind of repeats itself to a certain degree, right? So once we build one, we just have to repeat
this. This one will be a link.
Yeah, it looks like a link.
It's going on the YouTube? Or the
Facebook, it could be a link that points to YouTube, or it could be just some text and people could copy-paste it and type it, whatever.
Yeah.
I think it will be a link. We'll see, we'll see. So this is our the contact section, right? And then this is the about one. And what should we do in the about? So firstly, we have a picture of you and a picture of me.
Yeah, nice. You're so young.
Yeah. And you as well. So we got our name, and basically over here we want to reiterate that Graziella doesn't know how to build websites, while I do know how to build websites. So over here we'll say something about codetap, the place where we build and we shape future web developers. We put people into jobs from zero to hire, and this is one of our experiments. Having fun at building websites. Now, before we jump into setting up our environment and our computers to be able to work alongside each other in an easy way, we want to actually set up a goal, or maybe set up talk about a reward. What happens for us, and what happens for you as well, when we finish this course, when we finish this website, and when you finish this course, right? So we've talked a bit about it beforehand, and let's just start with something. So I think it's good enough for us to go to Legoland, right?
Yeah.
So Legoland sounds fun. We take the kids out, maybe some other friends or not, we'll see. But we want to go out to Legoland. You could go up for a coffee if you only afford to do that, or maybe you can reward yourself any way you want. So drop a comment in the comment section somewhere, you'll find it, with what would be your reward once you finish this course. Our reward would be Legoland, and we'll see what the next course will take us, right? Cool. So let's see each other in the next lesson. Bye.